We've been doing this camp for 5 years now. We have some of the best players in the world come out to these camps and give their instruction to you guys. Not only are they good players, they're good people, and that's very important.
We've covered a lot this week: loose balls, passing, catching, dodging, cradling, one-on-ones, and you goalies have just been killing it all week. It's important to know that you want to get better every time you step on the floor, and I think we've shown that this week. And that's how the best players in the world strive to be. That's how you should be in life, and make sure you bring that today. It's about teaching you guys to have fun with the sport and try something new. You guys have been outstanding. You guys are 6 years old through 10, and to ask you guys to do 3 hours of lacrosse, go home, go to your own practices, playing your own games, come back the next morning at 9 a.m., do another 3 hours, and do that for 4 days straight. Your effort and energy was outstanding. You should be very proud of yourselves. Give yourselves a round of applause, guys. All right.